some storm cells popping up and kind of connecting to the current storm moving over from McPherson and Logan counties. So it'll be interesting to see if those are going to continue to develop and work their way into Custer County as well. Not a super huge looking storm, but in terms of color variation and what it means for severity, one right now kind of over the heart of Logan County. So popping up in the southeastern corner of McPherson County.